My third haul video in 2 days. I'm gonna stop getting stuff for a while because I'm getting so much. So yeah, I just went to WWE Live. I forgot to vlog, but to prove that I went, and WWE Show. Okay. So the first thing that I got is a Shield shirt. On the back it says Shield Recreation. And then Rollins Reigns Ambrose. So now the next thing I got is actually a necklace. So a Finn Balor necklace. I just walk away from the camera to put my stuff somewhere. And the last thing from this bag that I got is Finn Balor arm sleeve. See, I just put it on my arm. So yeah, there. Arm sleeves. So now let's move on to the next bag. I think the best thing for last, so. The next thing that I got is an Asuka mask. Yeah, this is a really cool mask. Asuka. And now, I got three more pops to add to my pop collection. I got like, I think 30 pops. Maybe 40. But I think 30. I got Enzo Amore pop. A Big Cass pop. And then the Big Dog Roman Reigns pop. And then the last and best thing I got, I will be framing this in my room, the John Cena signature. So, if you guys like this video, please leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye.